The most rewarding thing about being a surgical assistant is, of course, helping patients who need a procedure, but I love the dynamic atmosphere of the OR because you have nursing, surgical techs, surgical assistants, anesthesia, surgeons all coming together to help a patient. So I really got into surgical assisting because I'm really into anatomy and how the body works and to be able to heal that patient and make it work better. So my career started at Sentara Lee. I did my last rotation as a student and that helped me transition into the role here and kind of begin my orientation before I even graduated. And then I spent the last 8 years really becoming the best surgical assistant I could possibly be. And then now I'm transitioning into a different world and helping here at Lee. I now am the first graduate of EVMS's Surgical Assistant Program to be working as an OR business manager here at Sentara Lee, helping operations through the OR in ways that I didn't think were possible. EVMS was a great school to help prepare me for being a surgical assistant as well as now my new career as an OR business manager. And it's just a great program. Being able to create healthcare workers who can give back to your community is the focus. And I feel like that is an important part of my life that has continued after EVMS. I still have many goals of my career, and I hope that I can continue to give back to the community and to Lee and to help improve our OR and make it as efficient and safe as possible and continue to provide state-of-the-art healthcare for our community.